Everyone's cameras on. Okay, so we're gonna first start out with the stretches. So everybody's position, where you guys' hands are up. So we're just gonna get started straight into the stretches. Shake your hands, bend them forward. Move your arms, your shoulders. Okay, we're gonna do this one more time and then we'll go into the feet warm-ups. From beginning again.
Cho tôi mong luôn em.
Stretch your hands. Stretch your arms. Make sure your arms are all warmed up. Make sure your shoulders are loose, your arms are loose. Okay, everybody up on their feet. We're gonna do the leg warm-ups 2 times. Okay, ready? Okay, but up on the feet. Ready? Stretch out your legs. Make sure your legs are loose so it can be stretched out. Okay, one more time, and then we'll review the dance 1 time, and then we'll go straight into evaluation. Okay, so now we're gonna review. Do you guys want me to review the dance one more time, or you guys could go straight into evaluation? If you want to go straight into evaluation, put your thumbs up. If you want to review one more time, put your thumbs to the side. Okay, so there's a lot of people who wants to review it, so we're gonna review it one more time, okay? Okay, everybody ready? Position. Ready, position. Up on your feet, ready, position. Yes, Evelyn?
For the evaluation after this, are we just gonna do your part or Judy's part
For
too?
evaluation, we're just gonna do the part that my part. So it's just the part you guys learned and reviewed last week.
Okay.
Okay, everybody on your feet, ready position. Review one time only, okay? And then after we will go straight into evaluation. I will not be counting, so you guys should already know the counts by now. Ready to go into evaluation? Okay, so the first person on my list who's gonna go first for evaluation is Athena. Are you ready, Athena? Okay, from beginning. Ready? From beginning.
Thank you.
You forgot the dance, but you kept going, so that's good. Okay, so the next person on my list to go is CJ. You ready, CJ, from beginning? Great. Okay. Next on my list is Jailea. Ready? Okay, so the next person on my list is Susan. You ready? Thank you. Okay. Next person to go is Noel. Ready, Noel? You kept going even if you forgot the dance. Great job. Okay. Next on my list to go next is Diana. Diana. Ready? Ready position. Hi, Goya.
Diana, can you scoot back so we can see you?
Okay, right there is good.
There you go.
Thank you.
Just keep practicing so you remember the moves.
Next person is Esme. Esme and Emery, you guys could go together. Okay. Emery, you guys were on point.
Very well done. Just make sure to extend your guys' arms next time.
Next on my list is Evelyn. Ready, Evelyn? Job, Evelyn. That was really on point.
Very good job, Evelyn.
Okay. Hi, Reese. Hi, Ella. Okay, so next is Sophia. Ready, Sophia?
What are we doing?
Uh-huh. Great job, Sophia. That was great.
Good job, Sophia.
Next is Shaylin. Ready, Shaylin? Great job, Shaylin. That was great.
Good job.
Okay, and the last people to go are Ella and Aris. Okay, you ready? Great job, Erase and Ella. Great job. Okay. Let me stop sharing my screen. So today's evaluation went great. It was the first evaluation after a month. Each and every one of you guys did great. We just gotta keep practicing and then we'll be perfect. So today, since it's just evaluation and GE is not here today, we will end class here. But then for next week, we will have class at 1 again. And next week, don't forget to bring your hat. If you have a hat, bring it. And if you have a skirt, bring it because we will need that again. Next week, we will be learning GE's part for the next month's evaluation, okay? Thumbs up if you guys understand.
Summer, I just want to add something for the girls or give a message to the girls. Okay, girls, how long has it been? You guys are well. I know you guys miss dancing at the center, but just want to let you guys know, hopefully we get some good news from the city that we can reopen, okay, so that you guys can all get together and dance. But at this time, you guys are doing really well at home, learning from home. I just want to give you guys a round of applause for today. So round of applause, everyone. Okay. You guys did fabulous. I know I haven't been on for a while, but I wanted to come on so that I can see your guys' improvements. I just want to say everyone's doing a fabulous job. Okay. So pat yourself on the back, you know, and keep practicing at home, even though you guys are not learning with Chuyi or Summer every day. But so every day when you come home, get the chance to practice so that you can improve. We have the YouTube videos up, so make sure you guys check those out if you need to relearn something. Other than that, you guys are doing really well, and I hope you guys are having a fun time overall learning through Zoom and enjoying it. So, and thank you, Summer and Chuyi, for always pushing yourself to like work with these girls. So wonderful job, you guys.
Okay, so we're gonna end class here. I'll see you guys all next week, okay? Yes, Aris, I will send it to your mom, okay?
Okay, thank you.
You're welcome.